The Dust Palace is lost to us again, back in Cabal hands. Word is they've let Scion Flayers out of their cages to dig around in the central AI's cortex, which means they really want what's buried in there. If Rasputin was protecting it, it's valuable. We've got to flush those Flayers out.
According to Vanguard reports from Cage, the Scion Flayers are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We'd better move. The Cabal have locked us out. I'll have to decrypt their security overrides.
Something's interfering with security protocols. This is going to take a while.
Like the Cabal got impatient. I'll get it back together.
Damage was more extensive than I thought.
The flares just penetrated the cortex. We're running out of time. You'll have to get through them to find the flares. Force the scions out of the cortex. Then, they're all yours.
Nice work.
I'll let the Vanguard know the Flayers are dead.
If those Scion Flayers were tangling with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize. We better keep an eye on where the Cabal deploy those things. Who knows what their minds can do?
Omnigul is the last of Crota's generals. She is the architect of her master's awakening. As long as she lives, the threat of Crota's return will haunt this world. Track her down and exterminate every hive that stands in your way.
A new Hive army is spawning under the Skywatch. This is Omnigul's doing. Find her. Omnigul is wicked and desperate. Keep your light safe. Hive infestation is spreading.
Hive
Push forward, Guardian. Hive have stirred the scavengers. Omnicle's clever, using the Fallen against you. Guardian, find Omnigol. Omnigul's only purpose is to usher in Crota's return. She failed, but won't stop fighting until her master's will is done. The agents of Crota's will have been defeated. The Hive will not take this transgression lightly. But you, Guardian, have given them something new to fear.
Updating firmware at earliest convenience. Too heavy. Checking, checking, checking. See you tomorrow. Bad rattle. Very bad.